It can be heartbreaking to watch a beloved pet decline and pass away. Knowing the signs that a dog is nearing the end of its life can help you prepare and make sure your dog is as comfortable as possible during its final days. In this video, we will discuss 10 common signs that a dog is dying. Number 1. Abnormal behavior. When a dog is approaching the end of its life, it may display abnormal behavior that is noticeably different from its usual self. This can be quite distressing for dog owners, as it serves as a clear indication that something is wrong. Some common abnormal behaviors exhibited by a dying dog include lethargy, restlessness, and increased anxiety. It's important to note that not all abnormal behaviors signify that a dog is dying, as they can also be indicative of other health issues. Number 2. Loss of appetite. Loss of appetite is a common symptom in dogs that are nearing the end of their lives. It is important to pay attention to any changes in your dog's eating habits, as a sudden decrease or complete loss of appetite can indicate that your furry friend is approaching the end stages of their life. They may refuse to eat their favorite treats or even their regular meals. This can be distressing for dog owners, as we naturally want to ensure our pets are getting the nutrition they need. Number 3. Difficulty breathing. It can be heartbreaking to witness your beloved furry friend struggling to catch their breath. This symptom is often caused by various underlying health conditions, such as heart disease, lung disease, or even cancer. It is important to consult with your veterinarian if you notice any changes in your dog's breathing pattern. Number 4. Incontinence. One of the most noticeable signs that a dog may be approaching the end of its life is incontinence. Incontinence refers to the inability to control urination or defecation. This can be quite distressing for both the dog and its owner. As a dog's body weakens and its organ systems start to fail, the muscles responsible for controlling the bladder and bowel may become weaker as well. This can lead to accidents and leakage of urine or feces. Number 5. Increased dependency. One of the most heartbreaking signs that a dog may be nearing the end of their life is increased dependency. They may become more clingy, constantly wanting to be by your side or seeking physical contact through cuddles and snuggles. This increased need for companionship can be a result of the dog feeling vulnerable or insecure due to their declining health. They may sense that their time with you is limited and want to make the most of it. Number 6. Seizures or tremors. One of the most distressing signs that a dog may be nearing the end of their life is the occurrence of seizures or tremors. These can be caused by a variety of factors, such as brain tumors, liver disease, or kidney failure. During a seizure, a dog may experience convulsions, twitching, muscle rigidity, or even loss of consciousness. Number 7. Increased pain or discomfort. One of the signs that your dog may be nearing the end of their life is an increase in pain or discomfort. As dogs age, they may develop various health issues such as arthritis, cancer, or organ failure, which can cause them to experience pain or discomfort. Your dog may become more irritable or aggressive, snapping or growling when approached. They may also isolate themselves from family members or favorite spots in the house. Number 8. Withdrawal from activities and decreased energy. One of the most heart-wrenching signs that a dog is nearing the end of their life is when they start withdrawing from activities and exhibiting a noticeable decrease in energy levels. This change is often quite striking, as it is common for dogs to be energetic and lively companions. However, when a dog starts to withdraw, it is a sign that their body is struggling to cope with the decline in health. Number 9. Gum discoloration. One of the signs that your dog may be nearing the end of their life is gum discoloration. Typically, a dog's gums should be a healthy pink color. However, as their health deteriorates, you may notice that their gums become pale or even bluish in color. Gum discoloration is often an indication of poor oxygen circulation in the body. Number 10. Changes in coat or skin condition. One of the signs that a dog may be nearing the end of their life is changes in their coat or skin condition. As dogs age or become sick, their bodies may struggle to maintain their usual grooming routines, resulting in a dull, matted, or unkempt appearance. Additionally, a dog nearing the end of their life may experience skin issues such as dryness, flakiness, or rashes. These changes can be the result of other factors such as allergies, dietary issues, or external parasites. So that's all for it for today. I hope you all like this video. Please let us know in the comment box about your opinion, and do recommend some topics you want to see in the video in the future.